just told the kids, I thought when you pitch a shutout, that's pretty good on defense. We were outstanding in the kicking game. We kicked the ball very well and punted the ball very well, especially first game of the season. And, of course, on offense, we threw the ball. We had good balance. CJ was very accurate. We ran the ball very well, and that all starts with blocking. All the tailbacks ran the ball well. Obviously, Thomas had a great game.
We battled a lot of issues last year, injuries. Thurston was the one who took us out of the playoffs last year. And we had a big chip on our shoulder, and we had a lot of, it's our season opener, playing in front of a great community. And also, it's Coach Casey's last year, so we want to play our best, for Coach Casey and our community, and that's what we did tonight.
We talked about electricity, energy, excitement, enthusiasm, all E-words. Our guys did a great job of that tonight. You got to always want to improve, no matter how you played. If you didn't play well, you want to improve. If you played well, you want to continue to improve. You can never become satisfied. That's what we do every day of our lives. You got to get better. And we preach, you can always get better. You just got to work at it.
Yeah, talk about Thomas's night. I mean, first game of the season after a pretty rough year last year. He obviously didn't play in the loss of Thurston in the playoffs. What'd you see from him tonight?
Well, he's on a mission, and he's not happy with last year, the injury plague junior season and his track season, and so he's really worked hard in the off season, and he's really stepped it up as a leader, and it's showing first game. You see what he did.
It feels great, especially a season opener, but it all starts with the line. I never would have got that without the line, and the line opened up the holes for me, and I just did my thing. So my hat off goes to the line.
So is official, Thomas Tyner is back and healthy?
Yep, I'm back. I'm golden. Ready to go.
Final score, Aloha 45, Thurston 0.